Hey guys, welcome back to another video. In this video, we are going to draw the title of the recently released Kannada movie called Kantara using sketchpy library. Kantara is a Kannada movie written and directed by Rishab Shetty. This movie have gained so much popularity that they are now releasing the movie in other languages too. So let's get started. First of all, let's search for the movie name and select any one image. So save it in the folder, any folder. I have already created the folder named Kantara and I am going to save it there. Since we need only the title of the movie, we are going to crop the image now. After cropping, save the image. Now go to svgconvert.com website. Delete this image and upload our image. Now adjust the size of the image as you need. Next, convert the image into black and white because we can't draw the colored image using sketchpy library. Now adjust this threshold as you need so that image is clearly visible. We can change the background color and we can apply any color here. I am going to make the background as white and text color as red. Now download the image in SVG format. Move this downloaded SVG file to the same folder. And rename the SVG file name to any name you want. Now open this folder in Visual Studio Code or any code editors. Create a new Python file. Import canvas from the sketchpy library. Canvas.sketch from SVG will convert the SVG into drawing. Here you have to add the SVG file name. obj.draw will draw the diagram. Run the code and wait for the code to load. It takes some time to load the image. Can see the result. Thank you for watching the video.